it's an Aston Martin Vantage with a V12 engine. So what do you think it's going to be like? Makes me feel, though, is sad. I just can't help thinking that, thanks to all sorts of things, the environment, the economy, problems in the Middle East, the relentless war on speed, cars like this will soon be consigned to the history books. Have this horrible, dreadful feeling that what I'm driving here is an ending. Good night.